We were curious what would happen if we redrew the map of the US, not based on the states that have been passed down to us through history, but based on how people actually live. I'm Garrett Nelson. I'm a historical geographer and a postdoctoral fellow here at Dartmouth. I'm part of the Society of Fellows and the Department of Geography. What historical geographers are really interested in is how people transform the places they live in, and then in turn, how those places shape and transform human societies and communities. We took a data set that originally came from the US Census that looks at how people move in terms of commutes, where they live and where they work, and how they go back and forth each day. We used that data and subjected it to a pretty complicated algorithmic type of analysis, which essentially asked the computer to divide the United States up into parts based on how strongly these places were connected through commuters. And what we got back was this really interesting new geography of the United States divided up into megaregions, the term coming from cities, big cities, small cities, suburbs, and rural areas that are all kind of woven together through this pattern of commuter geography. What our research is trying to do is to remind people that we have this very complicated network of relationships with people both near to us and far from us, and that we need to think about that network of relationships when we're facing problems that confront all of us.